Hi Magis, what's up? Now lately I've been getting a lot of questions asking, am I dead? Have I quit magic? When will I be back? So I thought I'd make a quick channel update video just to answer those questions. No, I'm not dead, and I certainly haven't quit magic. In fact, here's some footage from a YouTube party I attended last week.
Hi guys, my name is DJ and I've got the superstar Hazel with me. I'm going to show you a cool card trick.
Okay.
So just shuffle the cards out. When is your birthday, by the way?
29th August.
29th August. That means your lucky card should be the 5 of diamonds. Okay. Just take any card you want. What lucky card did I say?
5 of diamonds.
Just see the card.
Oh my
gosh. On all the 52 cards, she chose the 5 of diamonds. But I'll show you why this card is lucky for you. What's the 5 of diamonds here? I'll just take the card, put it somewhere in the middle. Can the card come to the top?
Not likely.
This is not your card, right? I'm really drunk. Hold out your hand like this. This is a queen of clubs. I'm going to take the queen of clubs, put it into your hand. What was your lucky card, by the way?
5 of diamonds.
Change the card.
Oh, oh no! That's awesome. That's a great party trick to have.
I want to show you guys an app that me and a friend came up with, okay?
Okay.
So it's basically realized an augmented reality. Yeah. I'm going to just take a picture of your hand. Just hold your hand like this. Align your hand with my phone so that it looks like completely normal. And you're not scared of spiders, right?
I don't like where this is going. I really
it's,
don't.
It's a fake spider. It's just an animation. Okay, don't get scared. Look, if I just wave like this. Don't get scared. Don't get scared. It's just a fake spider. It's actually very friendly. It's my pet. You know, I can just pet it like this.
Okay. Okay.
And if
okay,
I just,
the spider is gone.
But if I just do this slowly, it again comes back.
Aw, damn.
This is a very cute spider.
Actually, it is very cute. It didn't bite me.
Yeah. You can also do it slowly like this. Just slowly call it.
Look, it sucks.